stay hidden if I don't want to fight. This area will be well defended.
Where did that come from?
Yeah. and fight!
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Someone trying to get my attention?
Ah!
Ella.
Soldier, how can I serve Sparta today?
The eagle bearing Mystios. I thought you were a legend.
Those legends are only stories. I'm just a humble mercenary.
I've heard stories about how you worked with the Spartans in Megaris and helped them to victory. I've also heard you have something to do with the wolf's disappearance.
You can't believe everything you hear.
Sadly. With the wolf gone, fear has spread through our ranks. There's actually a small group of conspirators claiming Nicolaus isn't dead, but a deserter. They're alleging no one's seen his body.
That's crazy. Everyone knows he's dead.
That may be, but these men are convinced. They're deserting their posts and encouraging others to follow. They need to be stopped.
You want me to kill the Spartan deserters for their dishonor?
Obviously. Do we have a deal?
You haven't heard? That's already been taken care of. By me.
You've served Sparta well. This is for you.
Happy to help.
Huh?
go. Let's go. Ella.
Hey! You can't be here, Mistios!
I should try to stay out of sight.
I told you to stop!
Someone there?
Eh? Tito Tuton!
I need to stay hidden.
Why are you here?
Ah! I got you! Just give up.
Doesn't sound right.
You're trespassing!
Thank you.
By Zeus! I would have been a goner there if it wasn't for you.
Lucky I came by.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I'm Epi. Well, Epizelos, but my friends call me Epi. Not that I have friends, necessarily.
I'm Cassandra.
Charmed. You have the look of someone used to being out in the world.
You have the look of someone who... spends a lot of time reading.
I don't look like much, it's true. But when discovery knocks, what other choice is there? I have, in my possession, a Mykenaean tablet that leads to a sacred burial site. I'm calling it the Cave of the Oracle.
Good for you.
Mykenaeans were known for their elaborate grave sites, full of precious things.
How precious?
Ancient jewelry, ceremonial swords and daggers, so very precious. If you escort me, I'll show you.
How can I turn down the promise of precious things?
The fates have delivered you onto my path, and thus we travel together.
The fates have been known to have a sense of humor.
Happening upon you, hero, is fortuitous.
Glad to hear it. So, you dig through book roll?
No. Well, yes and no. I dig through dirt, too.
That's what farmers do.
I uncover our history. Sometimes, hopefully this time, it will uncover ancient wonders.
I hate to break it to you, but clay pots and dirt aren't that wondrous to most.
I've dedicated my life to it. It's so much more than treasure to be looted.
Is it, though?
It's who we are. Knowing where we come from tells us where we are headed.
You educated people and your riddles.
Some people don't care about the past. They only want to steal something that will make them a few drachmi. Imagine that.
Hard to believe.
My peers are no more than treasure hunters and art dealers.
Well, you did mention precious jewels.
These ruins and relics are notoriously hard to find. I found this one through clever searching and deduction.
Tell me more about it.
Mykenaeans held specific rituals. Some tales speak of objects made by the gods.
Yes, the gods like to play their hand on occasion.
Think of this, Mystios. How would you like to have had the gods help you in battle?
A good warrior doesn't need any help from the gods, or anyone else.
True, true. But think of what we might find there.
You think we'll find something with this power?
See? Now are you interested?
I certainly am. The Oracle of Trophonius. I wonder if the cult's working here, too.
Kieran!
What's this?
Stay back.
They seem drawn to this place. I hadn't expected that.
Does this have to do with whatever that name was you said?
The Myginians? I don't see how they could know. It must be related to Trophonios. I'll observe them and see what I can learn.
Fine. I'll search further inside.
Wait! Take this steely piece. See if there are markings that match it.
Not much of a burial site. Newels are buried in higher places of honor. Steely piece looks like it can be placed. This is unexpected. This is more elaborate than I thought. Markings match Epi's stone. This is more like it. Let's see what we have. This statue depicts a warrior. People want to see all of this. We're in the right place. Unfortunately, my friend, it's been looted. All I found was this armor.
That is highly significant. The Mykenians were a warrior culture, you know. So this must be a warrior's tomb.
Well, it's a decent piece, but where's the rest of it?
That was only one part of the stele. If we can find the others, I can decipher the text.
Maybe that will reveal more armor. The rest of the stele you speak of could be anywhere.
If I can find clues for where to look, are you interested in finding the other stele pieces?
I'll look for the others.
Excellent! Now, I need to see those markings. Let's go inside. I didn't expect the stele keystone to actually be a key.
I wonder what happens when all of them are in place.
Even with only part of the stele, I can start to decipher the writing.
What does it say?
I think that says, of the gods.
Really? To think you were someone yelling for help not long ago.
Look at me now.
I think you're going to need all of them, though.
According to this, it seems that the stele pieces have been deliberately separated.
I wonder why they were separated on purpose.
It doesn't matter if we can find them. Will you look for the other stele pieces?
Of course. Where should I look?
According to this, the next stele is... Oh, better you than me. I can't swim. Explore the ruins of Arni.
What's the connection between this tomb and those worshippers?
The writing mentions of the gods. It's not clear which gods, though. Once we decipher more, we should understand the connection.
The armor must belong to the ancient warrior. But why remove it and spread it out across the lands?
Good question. It must have something to do with the text.
So these markings are an ancient language?
Mykenian. There are languages even older than that, which have been lost. When this died out, sadly, we fell into a dark age.
Time for me to go.
I owe you my life.
What can I get for you? Let me know if you need anything else.
Does it please? Do you have my seals yet?
Of course I do. It was easy.
How could I have doubted your greatness? Nonetheless, I appreciate the work you've done. Would you be interested in another job?
I'm interested.
I'm impressed with your work.
Did you expect any less?
I had hoped, but hiring you was a gamble.
Most things in life are.
I am perhaps a bit more willing to gamble than my fellow generals would like.
If you take no risks, you win no wars.
Exactly! How is it a mercenary understands this when the greatest generals of Athens don't?
I'm not sure whether I should feel flattered or insulted.
The Spartans are trying to find our supply lines. We've caught several spies already. We cannot afford such a loss.
Not if you want to keep your troops alive, no.
I need you to kill more of their commanders. Leave their hoplites without leadership. They'll be scrambling.
Are you sure? Spartans are fierce warriors.
Warriors, yes. Thinkers, no. They react like wild animals. Put them in a situation that requires genuine thought, and they fall apart. Kill the commanders and bring me their seals. We'll see how the other generals react to that.
I'll get you your seals.
The sooner the better.
What do you think of the Spartans?
If you were to ask General Ney on that, he'd tell you they were mindless brutes. That's half true. They have a base sort of cunning. It shouldn't be enough to withstand Athenian might. Assuming the other generals make intelligent decisions instead of stalling.
You do know I'm of Spartan birth.
You're more skilled than the average Spartan. In time, you might even manage Athenian citizenship.
The true pinnacle of success.
Of course. I wish I had more say over our naval forces. What I could do to the Spartans then.
Have you held this command for long?
I've been a general in the army for a long time. I made some mistakes in my early days, but I more than made up for them after. Still, everyone attributes my victories to luck, never to my own decisions.
I see how that could be frustrating.
Other men take credit for my victories. Cautious men who cause needless deaths by overlooking opportunities. You know what happens to a general who loses his reputation? Who gets blamed for the loss of Athenian lives?
Nothing good.
He dies. So I will do everything to preserve Athenian lives. Maybe one day, I'll even get credit for my accomplishments.
Why do you need these seals?
I need those seals to shove in the faces of the assembled generals, to get them to wake up. While they've been debating and stalling, I've been winning the war.
I know what I have to do.
Hop!
Your clue was right. I found a part of the stele, along with another piece of armor.
There must be a piece of armor with each missing stele.
But why?
This section here refers to a ritual.
It doesn't explain why the armor was separated and hidden with the stele piece.
Maybe that was part of the ritual? We need to find the other stele pieces. Are you ready?
If we find these, then we'll find the other stele pieces too. I'll go look.
Even with the full keystone in place, some of the meaning may be lost on us.
I have faith in you.
Oh! You won't believe what this section says. Of the primordial gods. Primordial.
That's interesting.
That's ancient.
It could just be a prayer on behalf of the warrior.
That's what I thought too, until I read this part.
There's more?
It mentions that the ritual will be activated.
What ritual?
I have no idea. I'm presuming it means we need all of the steles in place before something happens.
Do you have the location for the missing piece?
This text is hard to make sense of. It appears to be a warning. Be careful when you explore the tomb of Orion.
I'll be careful. The Dark Age has had its time. Why look backward?
There is truth and insight in looking backward. Take Homer, for example. He often spoke of our past in his stories.
Huh. So digging through dirt and cobweb words is your ambition?
My role is to breathe life into the ancients.
Do any of your peers support you in this?
None. My ways are too different for them.
If you're right, you'll gain their respect after this. Do you worry that your expectations are too high? It may be a dead end.
How can it? The clues have proven me right thus far. The stele mentions a ritual that, once performed, will activate something.
What does that have to do with primordial gods?
I have no idea. When we have all the stele pieces, we'll know.
Time to go.
So, even though we won the last battle, the commander is still upset. Keep it up.
Nobody here.
Did you do it?
Why won't you just die? No, you...
Yeah.
Why prolong your suffering?
Whatever you're after, you're too late. They're all gone. Dead or mad.
I don't understand. Who did this to you?
I don't understand it myself. My brethren and I were drawn to this place, but madness took over. We fought over the artifact. One of them grabbed it and ran.
Grabbed the Steely?
Searched the caves. That's where they'll be hiding. Beware the... They're beyond reason.
No! Out! Out! Must not burn through... shit! Grrr! Thank you.
on! Let's get that on!
Did you find anything?
I have found nothing.
Persist! The mother will guide us to the trail.
Not yet, but there must be some clue.
The transgressor will pay! Keep to the hunt!
Thank you.
There may be some truth in this, Lord.
Oh, is that blood on it?
It's otherwise undamaged. There are people claiming that it speaks to them. What could do that?
Strange. I don't hear anything. Do you?
Words of madmen. Perhaps the next pieces will tell us more.
This one needs a good cleaning. Let's hope the remaining ones are fine.
I'll search for the remaining steles.
My peers will finally listen to what I have to say. It says the ritual will activate something. But what? What will happen when we have all the pieces? Will it lead to a treasure? Some of the translation is lost on me. This passage speaks of worth.
What else?
This passage mentions something about inner vision. But the meaning is unclear.
It's almost translated. Why aren't you happy?
You tell me others are hearing things. They think it speaks to them. Yet I hear nothing. I feel nothing.
This is an important find. You said so yourself. Why does it matter what others say or feel?
I know. I see that it's important from a logical perspective. But what if I can't experience it? And this mention of worth, what if it means I'm not worthy?
What if the gods are not worthy of us? Look. We aren't done yet, right? So wait and see.
You're right.
Time to dust yourself off and focus.
You're right.
We should carry on.
There are two locations to explore this time. There's a temple in the city of Orchomenos. It's near the harbor. The other stele is difficult to pinpoint. There are ruins along the coastline, near the altar for Iphigenia.
All right then. And cheer up. We're almost done.